as I've recorded this. I'm uploading the last two that I had already pre-recorded. So this is the one I'm recording now. So let's just jump right into it. I have no clue where we left off. I don't know what's going on in the story or nothing. But I've seen that there is another Primrose 5 coming out and I wanted to catch up. So we're going to try to catch up. Rest or hotel? I don't believe I've had the pleasure of your acquaintance. Frank D. Luce, Sheriff. Mr. Hollister asked me to help Persimmons with her little project. How's that going? We're working out a few kinks. Believe it, if we cast this one into the mix, we'll come out with a matching pair. Are you seriously gonna arrest all my friends? Don't be ridiculous, presuming. I'm here to bail out my regal bride. Alright, Miss Worthington, you're free to go. But no more drunken axe wailing in my town. I'm going to start calling you Lizzie Borton. Please, I'm obviously Paula Burton. Oh, and where's your axe, my dear Amazon? Oh, we got one of those around here, too. Sheriff, if you must arrest people, at least wait until after my grand opening. I can't be expected to keep my composure in such kind of situations. I do not look good in orange. I'm sure she'll take that into consideration. Yeah, my butt. Try to get Fiona to leave. Fiona, sweetie, you gotta have to leave. Would you knock it off? Water. Stop it. Now I gotta remember where everything is again. Thank you. Sorry about that. That was my alarm saying it was 8 o'clock. Fiona, you don't stop it. If you can hear that, that was my heat kicking on. It's awful cold outside. We had snow yesterday. And somewhat this morning. Let's just say I got 2 stars. Honey, you stay in here much longer, the sheriff will have to book you. How do you expect me to show my face out there? I'm mortified. From what I understand, all that the greats have suffered for their art. What you say, we give the sheriff back her bunk, and you put your new front FOMO into your work. You're right. This can only make me better. Thank you for the taste of... mercy, sheriff. I'm on my way to greatness. Sure doesn't matter too much, he did. 2 stars? Are you kidding me? Headache. Yeah, these levels have nothing to do with the story, if I'm precise. you want two coffees. Are you serious? I don't think I'm gonna get a star here. If I do, it'll be in. Give it home. Just a star. Got it. Got three stars. Lord. I guess. Alright, let's go to the next one. One phone call. Make one phone call. Speed tap for the coins. Thank you. about that, guys. I don't know how the heck I got 3 stars. They're all snoring. That's it. It's time to get to the bottom of this. They're still snoring. And more. Nobody take anything while I'm gone. Last chance. Getting less and less worried about getting caught, and more and more worried about dying down here. I don't like this. anyways, we're gonna stop it right there. If you are liking this series, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon, because I have been going live on my PlayStation 4 doing Sims 4. If you like that kind of content and this kind of content, this is the place for you. But anywho, I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.